roll a T-spine circles. Assume the position as you can see here now, with the one leg straight, the other leg over a roller, and try to get the knee in line with the hips. Place the one hand over the other hand. And from this position, stretch out and keep the hand as close as you can, and watch your hand all the way through, keeping the hand as close to the floor as possible, then straight across. Breathe out on the way round and keep the knee in contact with the roller at all times. Roll a T-spine circles.